And here are the toy dogs that used to roam about the world 50 million years ago. These were the animals they hoped to find on the lost world in Grand Canyon, but they didn't materialize. So now they're going to hold an exhibition of models in Rapid City, South Dakota. But for a small flat, you can't beat a Pomeranian sheepdog.